Here it is, Brian Munch on the 9 a.m.
Sick, so lay your head on the table, boy, let's have a look at it. Glance me over once, say you're gonna be just fine. I said, doctor, how can that be? I feel like I'm losing my mind. He said, it's the same old solution. Prescribe it every day. You got a bad, bad woman and you need to get away. Called up my old man, I said, now what do? I've seen the way mama acts, you must know a trick or two. Said, I knew that girl you've been with could turn a man into a boy. She's like a ticking time bomb, disguised as a toy. He said, you don't want to hear it, but believe me when I say, you've got a bad, bad woman and you need to get away. I called up my best friend, I know him about 10 years now. We're always getting into trouble and getting away somehow. I said, you know, man, I didn't know a girl could be so mean. She's like a 9-pound hammer on my self-esteem. Said, I love you like a brother, so believe me when I say you got a bad, bad woman and you need to get away. So I called up my old lady when I got home that night. Just like always, she was looking for a fight. I said, you know what, baby girl? You need to come get your stuff. I said, everyone I ever know thinks enough is enough. She laughed in my ear, said, boy, think what you may, but I'm a bad, bad woman, you ain't getting away. Bad, bad woman. Bad, bad
woman. Oh, that's Brian Munch. He's going to be playing tonight at Broadway Oyster Bar beginning at 9 p.m. Check them out there and stick around and check out more of Fox 2 News at 9 a.m.
Bad, bad woman getting worse every day. She's a bad, bad woman. I ain't getting away.
Are you watching this show alone?